Hello and welcome to Deadpod for the first day of March 2024. This is the Professor. So glad you could pick us up this week. This week we got a great first set from a place that I really love seeing the band at, Cleveland Music Hall in Cleveland, Ohio, March 3rd, 1981. We're going to hear the first set this week and set two next week. Starts out a little rough because it starts out with an audience patch of Feel Like a Stranger, but that only lasts a few moments. Don't worry about it. It's a beautiful soundboard from then on out. After Feel Like a Stranger, we get a great Peggy O. Me and My Uncle follows into a beautiful Big River. Garcia licks, has some great licks in there. Birdsong follows, again, some lovely Garcia work there. Into Looks Like Rain. They start to ramp up the rockin' a little bit more with Big Railroad Blues. Then we get a fairly long Little Red Rooster. You'll hear some Brent work in there on the B3, which is nice. And that goes into a set closing deal, which is, as always, much appreciated. Hope you enjoy this one. It was a great venue and a great concert. I think you'll enjoy set two next week. Thanks for your support of the Deadpod. I couldn't do it without you, and I hope you can make it back here next week. This is a Professor. You're listening to the Deadpod.
Would I know if this were love now? Peggy O, sweet William is dead. Thank you. Thank you. I woke today, felt your side of bed, the covers were still warm, where you'd been laying. 'cause I love you.
Thank you.
in the barn. Since all the red rooster's been gone.
Thank you. Thank you. We're going to take a break. We'll be back in a